I knew I wanted to be a nurse practitioner my senior year in high school. I've always wanted to be a nurse since a little girl, and I figured that being a nurse practitioner would be the career choice for me. The makeup of my patients would be across the lifespan. I see majority adults through geriatrics, but I do see some pediatric patients as well. The advice I would give to patients looking for a new provider is that I would just say find someone that you feel comfortable with and share the same medical outlooks that they have. It's important for individuals to have a relationship with their primary care provider because this is your, I would say, first line of care. Your primary care provider provides that first line of defense against healthcare issues. Outside of work, I like reading, spending time with family and friends, and also I love the outdoors, just going out fishing, being on the water.